McCartney's Got Back tour is back on the road. The singer-songwriter announcing his first live show since 2019. It's a 13-city tour, including a stopover at Truist Field in the Triad at Wake Forest University. That's on Saturday, May 21st. Tickets go on sale a week from today. And here-